Thomas. Thomas, called Didymus, preached the gospel in Parthia and India, where exciting the rage of the pagan priests, he was martyred, being thrust through with a spear.